Lucy and the Magic Instruments. Art, The Wave, painted by Gustave Courbet.
And music,
Swan Lake, written by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky.
Hey, it's me, Quincy, and I'm in my room practicing my instruments. Do you like to play instruments? Me too. I love playing instruments more than anything in the whole world. Huh? Listen to that. I hear music. I wonder where it's coming from. Whoa! Where did this box come from? I think there's something magical in this box. I wonder what's inside. Wow! Magic instruments! I cannot believe it! I found a box full of magic instruments in my closet. Look, a magic flute. A magic trumpet. A beautiful magic harp. I think the magic harp is ticklish. I thought there was one more magic instrument. A little triangle. Where is the magic triangle? There you are, little triangle. That little triangle sure is cute. I have got to tell my friends about these magic instruments. Oh, look! I have a message on my computer.
Quincy, Quincy! We need your help!
Annie, June, Leo, what's wrong?
Quincy, we've got a big problem!
Rocket's anchor is stuck on the bottom of the Arabian Sea.
Oh, no! Rocket's anchor is all tangled up on those rocks.
We're stuck!
And we can't blast off!
How are we going to get home?
Don't worry, guys. I'll come rescue you.
But, Quincy, we're so far away. How are you going to get here without Rocket?
Magic instruments. Do you have magic that can help me rescue my friends? All right! The magic instruments are going to help. But I'm going to need your help, too. Will you help me rescue my friends? Great! Let's go for it. We've got a mission. We're going to rescue my friends.
Let the mission begin!
I'm rescuing my friends at sea, my magic instruments and me. Caribbean Sea sure is far, but I have to find a way to get there. My friends need me. Magic Flute, you can help me? Magic Flute wants me to play her. The flute is doing magic, but we need more magic. Will you help me play the magic flute? Great! Hold your flute up next to your mouth like me. Now, wiggle your fingers and blow. It's working. Keep playing. Flute's using her magic to turn into something new. What did Flute turn into? A train! A flute train! Now that's what I call magic. All aboard the flute train! Can you say choo-choo? Choo-choo! We're off to rescue the team! Way to go, flute train! I'm rescuing my friends at sea, my magic instruments and me. Getting so windy and hot. It's a desert. The tar desert. Uh-oh. The flute train is having trouble chugging over the sand dune. We have to help the flute train chug. Come on. Move your arms back and forth like this. Good! Chug your arms! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're doing it! The flute train is chugging over the sand dune. Keep chugging your arms! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The train is really going to need our help now. We have to chug harder. Chug with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get ready. Only one more sand dune to go. And it's the biggest one yet. Chug as hard as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We did it! We made it across the tar desert. Great job chugging. Right, little triangle. We better check and see how our friends are doing. Do you see our friends? Yeah! There they are! We're getting closer! Hey there, team! I'm on my way!
It's Quincy!
Here we are!
Hurry, Quincy! The waves in the sea are getting higher!
Uh-oh! We have to rescue our friends before the waves get too big. On with the mission! I'm rescuing my friends at sea, my magic instruments and me. Whoa! There's sure a lot of twisty vines. We must be in a jungle. Uh-oh. These twisty vines are too heavy. I can't push them out of the way. If only we had something big and strong that could help us. Hey, I think the trumpet has magic that can help us. Help me play the magic trumpet. Hold your trumpet up by your mouth and wiggle your fingers to push the valves. Now sit up straight and buzz your lips like this. The trumpet is doing magic. Keep playing. The magic trumpet is turning into something new. What did trumpet turn into? An elephant, right! That's such great magic, trumpet. A big elephant can push the heavy vines out of the way. Way to go, trumpet elephant. Come on! We need to keep up with the trumpet elephant. Let's take really big elephant steps. Lift your feet high and stomp to the beat. Stomp, 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 stomp. That's it. Uh-oh. Bigger vines. Trumpet elephant needs our help pushing them away. Make your arm like an elephant trunk. Like this. Now swing your trunk with me. Swing, 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 swing. All right. We did it. Now stomp with the elephant. Stomp, 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 stomp. Look, even bigger vines. Swing your trunk harder. Swing, 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 swing. We're almost there. Now stomp. Here come the biggest vines yet. Really swing your trunk. Swing, 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 swing. All right, we made it. Thanks for helping us get through that jungle. What is it, little triangle? We made it to the Arabian Sea. We're getting closer to the team. Where are our friends? Yeah, there they are. Leo, June, Annie, Rocket, are you okay?
We're all right, Quincy.
But you better get here fast. The waves in the sea are getting even higher.
Hurry!
Hang on, team. I'll be there soon. But the Arabian Sea is so big. I need some way to get to my friends. The magic harp can help. I need you to help me play the harp. Reach out in front of you and wiggle your fingers to tickle the strings. Like this. She's doing her magic. Magic harp is turning into something new. What did the harp turn into? A balloon! Yes! A hot air balloon! Cool magic harp. Now we can fly over the sea and get to my friends. I've got your little triangle. Up and away! I'm rescuing my friends at sea, my magic instruments and me. What is it, Magic Trumpet? Uh-oh! There's a storm heading our way! Oh, no! The storm cloud blew us backwards! Fly high over the storm cloud. Hey, I think the harp balloon wants me to play her strings. Look, when I tickle the strings towards my body, the music sounds higher and the balloon goes up. Play the strings with me so we can get over the storm cloud. Can you tickle the strings towards your body like this? It's getting higher. Keep tickling the strings closer to your body. A little closer. Job tickling those strings. And look, there's the team. Let's go lower, harp balloon.
Quincy!
You're here!
You made it!
I sure did, thanks to the help of the magic instruments.
Quincy, can one of your magic instruments get Rocket unstuck? His anchor is still tangled at the bottom of the ocean.
And we can't blast off.
Well, there has to be a magic instrument that can help. Let's see. We've played the magic flute, the magic trumpet, the magic harp. What's the one magic instrument we haven't played yet? The magic triangle! Yeah! It's your turn now, little triangle. Let's see what you can do. I need you to help me play the magic triangle. Hold your triangle up with one hand and ding the triangle with your striker. Like this. What did the triangle turn into? A fish! Right! Good magic, little triangle. I mean, a little fishy. For a little triangle, that was some big magic.
Come on, team. Let's blast off and head home. What do you say, Rocket? Buckle your seatbelts.
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off. We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off! Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Woohoo!
All right!
Quincy, you sure we're a hero today? I think you should hold the baton.
Really? Awesome! Mission completion!
Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team. And rah, rah, rah for Rocket! Come on, take a bow.
Of the day. Listen.
See you on the next mission.
Uh-oh, something's falling.
I'll catch it. June, over there.
No, June, the other side.
Catch it, June, catch it.
It's
so silly!